Today, I'm gonna show how you can get a really, really awesome weapon in Elden Ring. Maybe some of you know about this weapon and don't know how to get it. Maybe some of you don't heard about this weapon. So that's why I decided to do this video. So we want to start the video from the best farming place in Elden Ring, from the Mowing Palace. And we have to defeat the main boss from this region, from the Mowing, I hope I pronounced that right. The Mog, okay, the Mog boss. You have to follow me. I'm gonna show exactly how you can reach that boss, how you can get the weapon. If you don't know how to reach this location where I just started, don't worry, I have a video on my channel of how you can be here. But I'm pretty sure most of you already reached that location and you never fight that ultimate boss from this area. You have to follow everything that I'm doing. If you think something is too fast for you in this video, just you have the option on YouTube to slow it down a little bit, but I don't want to waste your time. That's why I decided to make it a little bit faster. Now I'm gonna walk you to the boss, of how we can get that boss and how we can defeat that boss. I have a video, the full explanation and the full guideline of how we can defeat that boss if you are not able to defeat him. Yes, there is a cheese fight if you want to cheese him, but I don't like to use that. Sometimes I use, sometimes I don't. Depends how many hours I stay on a monster to defeat him. Now, we're gonna have to enter into this cave. And from this cave, you'll want to take a torch or a lantern, depends. Go a little bit on the left and just climb those hills, those stones, sorry. Again, if you don't know how to find this boss, I have another video, an 8 minutes or 9 minutes long video of exactly of how you can be here. Maybe this is something too fast, or maybe you already beat this monster and you don't know how to get his weapons. But again, this is only also for the beginners. Not everyone is an expert in this game. You're gonna see how cool is this weapon. I'll upgrade it to level 9. And bro, you're gonna love it, trust me. Now, let's go to the boss of this region. If you are here, it's perfect. You have to take this elevator, Lord of Blood. It will be the name. And with my Swarm of Flies, I just defeat this guy. Second try, no. I died 2 or 3 times before I defeat this guy, but the last try was lucky, or I just had a perfect build. This is the boss, the Mog, Lord of Blood, and you will get his weapon, that spear, bro. So amazing, you're gonna see. I'm gonna take you in some regions with that spear and trust me, you're gonna love it. So you just defeat this boss from this region. If you like, you can take, okay, you'll get this great rune. But the most important item that you're gonna need, it will be the remembrance of the blood lord. And yeah, if you like, you can take the grace from this location. And now you have to go to the round table hold. I'm pretty sure you already know that how to be here, to the table of the last grace or to the round table hold. And from this location, we want to to go to that old lady and receive power from remembrance and just take the spear, the Mogwin sacred spear. Don't take the spell, the incantation. And from now on, I'm just gonna show you how it will work. You'll need 27 arcane, so definitely you'll need those points, but not that easy to obtain, not that hard to obtain, sorry about that. And now let's see how the works, how the weapon looks like and how it can be used. Look at that, it's level 9, is not maxed out, so it can be even better than this. And my arcane points are exactly 27, so maybe with a lot of arcane points this thing will be even better, and maybe with a blood loss build it will be even better. I don't have the build for it, but I just want to showcase the weapon. That's it. Look at that, bro, this thing is so good. Imagine how you can farm with this thing. And I'm gonna go with it in the farming spot. Oh, bro, let me incant. Okay, look at that. incredible damage and it's constant. You can do it all over again. And let's see how it will work with a great number of enemies. Let they rally. Bro, let me, okay. Look how they fall. Bro, this thing is so fun and so good. Bro, definitely you should get it. It's a must-have weapon in this game, definitely. It will help you in a lot of situations. Now, let me show you how you can farm with this thing. Look at that. And again, my arcane, it's 27 and I don't have the build for it. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Hit that like button, subscribe and share. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.